chainsaws and Chopin, we will be clipping some branches. Yes.
Only you staying there.
And just like that, it's spring. Update on everything. Mrs. I don't know why she has to stay inside. She just do. I thought this was pretty. Poor Pew's baby.
How long this thing is, babe?
Whoa. I forgot you had that. He got one for himself. That's the patch. This would be a fire pit right here. Oh. That doesn't look very safe. Are you sure you should be doing it like that? It's gonna like bust the fence if it comes down. Good job.
It's a little bit smaller from my view.
Jesus. I have given up all hope for any of the trees that on the periphery of this property. He's gonna get them all. If his neighbors let him. This man will be living on a bare patch in his way. Going back to the creek. Do you need my help? My.
I didn't think it was going to be that.
That
big,
thing is freaking huge.
Yeah, man.
What kind of berries is that? What is this? What kind of tree is this? It's got berries. Looks like rabbit poop or something everywhere. But it's this berry tree. Ow! Wait, let me get out of the way.
Get the fuck out of the way.
Oh. Yeah, that's what I was worried about.
It's alright. No biggie.
I took some gladiolas from the back chicken flower coop and transplant them up here by our patch so we'll be able to see them bloom. Added some more sunflowers to it. Looks great. You know, I gotta water these in. I just did it. wood to Chopin.
Yes.
Chainsaws to Chopin.
Yes, you are welcome this evening to an edition of
Midwest Delight.
Yes, Midwest Delight of Chainsaws and Chopin. A 4-hour entertainment jamboree.
You've heard of the Jazz Fest? This is the Shaw's Fest.
Huh? Yes.
Something.
Elevated lumberjacking. Wait, that sounds really dirty.
Yeah, it does.
Oh man, I got lumberjack
last night. Oh no. It's so pretty.
Watch yourself.
My rose mallows, the hardy hibiscus is getting ready to bloom.
That's a good thing about not having nice shit.
What is?
You can drop a tree on your fence and it's no big deal. Now, if my fence was all nice, I'd be pissed.
Yeah.
But in the Midwest, you do things where you can take a beat.
Oh my God.
Some people call it half-ass.
The Midwest, where the men are strong and the women can take a beating.
And the women can what?
Take a beating.
Oh my God.
Yeah. Can Athena come out?
Huh?
Can Athena come out?
Yeah.
Athena get to come and play. Come on, come on. Oh, reunited at last, Athena. Come on, let's go. Come on. Turn your back like 1 minute. Yeah, what are you gonna get? You know, we did pay someone to take down trees so they didn't fall on there.
Oh,
Needle. I got it. Yep, he did.
Worked out pretty good.